His friends call him Easy when he is the main geezer, and he vibe by the place like no other man could. He's refined, he's sublime, he makes you feel fine, and very much maligned and misunderstood. But if you know Easy, he's a real crowd pleaser. He's ever so good, he's ever needs a good. He's serious, mysterious, mysterious and devious. When he circulates amongst the people in the place, once you know he's fun, a stubborn of a genius. He gives a grin that goes around face to face to face. Backwards and forwards, forwards and backwards. Easy is a geezer, he loves to muscle in. That's about the time they found a shout the name of Easy. He's caught in the corner laughing by the base of him. Like he's coming alive. He takes you to the top, shakes you all around and back down. You know as he gets mellow, then it's smooth as a groove that is making you move. He drives into your mind with a sunny hello. A gentleman of leisure, he's there for your pleasure. But go easy and not easy, he's a love you can lose. Extraordinary fellow like Mr. Punchinella. He's the kind of geezer who must never be abused. When you're in town and Ebenezer is around, you can sense the presence in the sound of the crowd. He gets them all out. The place starts rocking, the people get excited. It's time to shout loud.